Matty?
Yes.
Did you enjoy that, mate?
I thoroughly enjoyed it.
You smiled all the way through it.
I was enjoying it. Like you said, I was doing everything that you've seen me do in the gym.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I went to throw a bit more when I got closer, you know, so I was touching him towards the end. I was touching him, finding them openings, boom, coming up the middle, coming around them sides, but I was stabbing him to the stomach, some sickness.
Well, and,
fair play to him. He stuck that through because he was hurt a good few times in
do
there.
You know, he's been in with some good lads and he's done the distance. I mean, I know Enzo stopped him, which is you've just equaled,
yes,
as you did in the fifth as well.
Yeah. I could have had him out in the third or fourth if I'd have put it on him a bit more, I think.
Mm.
But I just started to warm up then.
I think you loaded up a little bit too much with your right hand a couple of occasions.
And got missed by a few inches.
Yeah, and was like, especially when he was on the ropes.
And so smothered it a bit. It,
yeah, but for me, you looked like you was enjoying yourself for the first time in a while.
In a good few years. But
yeah.
I've been active, and I think it's played a big part, like I said to you before, my lifestyle's changed. I don't go anywhere. I train, I go home, I see my son, I go running, I go home.
You can tell, mate.
And it's paying off. Mm. Tonight, I was doing everything. I went on my back foot when I wanted to. I went forward, rolled his shots, slipped his shots, threw right hands, body shots. And it was a tough, tough nut, you know. We could have had someone easy, but we wanted 8 rounds, wanted someone tough. He doesn't get out of there, and he was hurt tonight.
He's a strange style, though, that guy. It's like
You don't want to commit, because you think, is he playing me on here or what?
Mm,
and,
but he tends to protect his body a lot. He was worried with that. He had his arms down there, and it made it really hard to get those. It was nice when you, that's why I think you did get the round, because to get to his body, you had to come round,
So I was going there and I was stabbing him with some sickness just, and he was in the end he killed.
I seen his face.
He kept looking at his corner and I thought, come on,
did
lad.
Did you see his corner shouting at him?
I know, yeah.
Telling him off.
He was not enjoying that and I was too fast, I was too short. He was an horrible guy to try and catch with a jab. That's why I was throwing the doubles, come down, come back up the top.
Yeah,
I did the job, I got him out.
Like I say, very, very unusual style, that guy. But obviously, it's effective because he's been in with some good guys.
Yeah, he's done in the business with a lot of guys, a lot of up-and-comers in Britain. Well, not even a lot of up-and-comers, people at my stage now.
Yes.
So it shows that I'm not levels above them, but I've got the edge.
Well, listen, we're saying that now. I think you're beginning to believe in yourself more now. You've got Mike and Dave behind you who really believe in you. I believe in you here, mate. I do think you could go on to, you know, not just British level, I think you could go on to world level, and I think it proves with the guys that you've been fighting.
Appreciate that, Lee.
So, Matty, hopefully, have a great Christmas.
Same to you,
we'll see you out in the new year. Hopefully February we'll have a date for
the Maggot Boy.
Maggot Boy.
Yeah.
Take care, kiddo.
See you
later,
mate. Thank you very much.
See you later, mate.